Hello everybody and welcome back to ReadySitGeek. Today guys we have the Denon Home 350 speaker. It retails for around about £400 and the link as always is in the video description below. Design wise, and the Home 350 speaker comes with a wraparound fabric grille which comes in two different colorways, either white or black. The top of the speaker has this toughened glass with an array of touch buttons that cleverly light up when your hand hovers above, all of which screams premium to me. Plus I like how the touch buttons are otherwise hidden, which creates a clean aesthetic. A bonus is of course that 9 times out of 10 the buttons actually work, which isn't always the case with touch sensitive buttons. There's no denying the size of the Home 350 and it isn't going to be for everyone. This is a rather large unit, plus it's heavy as well, coming in at 6 kilos. There's a Denon logo at the bottom of the unit with a rather smart LED to quickly indicate the status of the speaker. On the back you'll find the ports, including power, Ethernet, AUX in connections, a small Bluetooth pairing button and a connect button which is used for the HEOS app. More on that later. There's also a USB port for external storage, for example a memory stick. Unfortunately there is no AUX output. There's also no remote control, which is either a blessing or a curse. In my opinion it's one less remote control to lose. You can also download the HEOS app and control the speaker via your tablet or phone, but I can see how many people will be put off the idea of a £400 speaker not coming with a remote control. Imagine a TV not coming with a remote but asking you to download an app on your phone. It's just not going to be everybody's cup of tea. Overall the design is good, very good in fact. It's a clean and tidy design with good build quality and good materials used, and the overall thing just screams value for money and premium. Now for the sound, and all that space isn't wasted. It comes packed with 2 3/4-inch tweeters, 2 2-inch mid-range drivers and 2 6-inch woofers, which all help to pump out sound that is high quality at an impressive 192 kHz at 24-bit. If that isn't enough for you, you can actually set this up with 2 HEOS compatible devices plus a compatible soundbar as well, so you can really annoy your neighbours or set up multi-room playback. It's up to you. The HEOS app can also be used to adjust the bass and treble, as well as adjust the fade out of the touch buttons and adjust the brightness of the status LED. The overall sound is warm, rich, highly detailed and powerful. The speaker does a good job of filling medium-sized rooms with high-quality sound that doesn't distort the higher volumes. The Denon Home 350 works with Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, Airplay and Amazon's and Google's digital assistants, so this is a wireless speaker that's ready to go straight out of the box. Overall, and I'd be more than happy to recommend the Denon Home 350 speaker to you as your new wireless speaker. It offers high quality sound along with high quality design. If I was Denon, I would have added a remote control just because I think that their target market would expect one. Other than that, it's pretty much perfect, especially when you utilize the HEOS app and all of its features. If you're interested in making the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready Sit Geek and I will see you on the next video.